Greetings, YouTube land. I'm Falagar, and welcome back to another Let's Play of, Fallout? Witcher 3. Okay, so let us continue. So last time I had to go back to town and grab a saddlebag, so now my carry capacity is now 160. And I think we're looking for, what is her name? Philippa Ilhart. That's it. We're looking for her hideout. Okay. Oh, let me make sure that I have that armor. Good. Ooh. Yeah. No. Oh. Oh. An ifrit. Aren't those kind of like evil genies?
Gotta have a sentry, of course.
Okay. Correct. One. Oh, you. Dear God, I'm dead. stun him.
Oh yeah, gotta have a sentry, of course.
Funny, I think earlier, first time I was fighting him, I was shooting fire, and he is, Ifrits are fire based. An Ifrit is, I think it's almost like, and not literally, but like a distant cousin of a djinn or a genie, if I'm not mistaken. There's some kind of relationship between an ifrit and a djinn. Both are fire-based.
Art. Really good. Shit. One more. Elementals. Yep. So let's find out if that is true about Ifrits. I don't know, like every game has a different lore behind their species.
Under Elementa. The first fire elemental was created by Rensant Alvaro.
Sadly, flames engulfed his entire laboratory, burning it, along with every other building on his block, to ash. Tyvix Sandoval, Origins of Magic Arcana. Fire is the most destructive of the elements, thus the aggressive lethality of the creature that embodies its essence should come as no surprise. Fire elementals are forged in complicated magic rituals for one purpose, destruction. And they pursue this with murderous determination. Oh, here we are. Ard, yeah. Elemental oil. And I have that. I believe. Elemental oil. Okay. Wow. Place to meditate. Goody. Controlling, running. Oh. Nice. There's some payoff for exploring. Here we go. Come to your right. What's it doing in a crate? I don't know.
Someone or used them in her experiments.
Uh-oh. Here we go.
Stained surgical instruments. Philippa operated on someone here.
Yeah. Is there like a struggle here?
Notes. charred. Oh. Almost completely.
Oh,
can't
okay.
read a thing.
Smoking pipe. It's a type of, like a microscope or something?
A megascope.
Megascope. Yeah.
Scorched, covered in soot. Maybe one of the crystals survived.
Did it?
A megascope. Scorched, covered in soot.
Oh,
maybe
I already...
one of the crystals survived.
I already got it.
Or... crystal from a megascope.
Okay, different.
Heavily chipped.
Tell Radovad that you learned about Philippa. So she was in a scuffle. So that Elementa came out of here. Must have just been a sentry. Might just be a fairly short one, guys, because I do want to watch a movie. Probably gonna watch The Purge Election Year, which my very good friend Movie Mike, he let me have the basically, well, I'll say that we share our voodoo library, and so, and this was like a couple days ago, and I still have not watched it. Okay, nothing to it. Ah. Hello?
You're alive!
Yes, sir.
Find anything?
Not a thing, yeah. The megascope crystal.
Dust, dirt, and a megascope crystal.
Whatever the hell that is. But, good chance it's important. Hand it here, we'll see the king gets it.
I don't know if I trust those guys. I'd rather hand it directly.
Forgetting yourself. Save your orders for your men.
As you wish. Grab him!
Uh-oh. Enemy of my enemy, achievement unlocked.
Oh,
Oops. Uh-oh.
Know who you're fucking with!
Watch Jesus. Oh, what? Hey, I can't see shit.
Come on, over here!
We're fighting at an incline here. What is this? Why do I have this? Why did I bring the lantern out? That
you're alive. Find him.
I feel as if sometimes it's, you know, sometimes I do very well in this style of combat, and others where it's difficult. It's never really consistent, but I don't know. I may never really get used to it. What if I lie and say not a thing?
Cremated notes, a necker nest, brats. Nothing interesting.
Why don't I believe you?
Dunno. Your problem, I guess.
Oh, you're wrong there.
What are you looking for? Are the men dead? Oh, I guess so. Spells. Yes. Man. That was fun, turning them against each other.
is the difference? Okay. Food regenerates vitality. 50. 80. Seems like this would be better. Okay, yeah, like I said, a short one. So I'm gonna go watch The Purge Election Year, and again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.